When X-rays hit the patient, some X-rays spread all around affecting the staff. To save yourself from these X-rays, use mobile protective barrier, which reduces X-rays by more than 90%. No, that's wrong. Come behind the barrier. Always operate X-ray equipment from behind the protective barrier. When control room or mobile protective barrier is not available, lead apron must be used. Check out part 1, 2 and 4.